I'm Denise Koch. The Maryland General Assembly has re-elected Nancy Kopp to a fifth term as the state treasurer. The vote was held Tuesday during a joint session of the legislature. The treasurer serves as one of three members of the Board of Public Works, a panel that approves state contracts. The governor and comptroller are the other two members.